Welcome everyone. In this video, we will be seeing few information about My Hail Sebastian. Today, which is October 18, 2020, is the 113th birthday of Jewish Romanian author, playwright, essayist, journalist, and lawyer My Hail Sebastian, widely revered as one of the most significant Romanian writers of the 20th century. Sebastian's 1934 novel, De Dumita Ani, For 2,000 Years, and his diaries, Journal 1935-1944, posthumously published in 1996, are today considered seminal chronicles of the rise of antisemitism in 20th century Europe. Sebastian was born Iosif Mendel Hector to a Jewish family on this day, 18th of October, in 1907, in the Romanian port town of Braila. He began to study law in 1927, first in Bucharest and later in Paris. He simultaneously embarked upon a prolific career in journalism, taking on literary and socio-cultural topics under the pen name My Hail Sebastian. Sebastian developed a penchant for prose and had begun his literary rise in 1934 when he published his major work, De Dumita Ani, a semi-autobiographical novel about an unnamed Jewish student navigating Romanian life during the 20s. Over the following decade, he released numerous novels while also channeling his own experiences into his now famous journals, which were clear-eyed, yet hopeful accounts of this difficult period in history. Through it all, Sebastian never lost his sense of humor and achieved success with bitterly comedic plays like Jocul de a Vacana, Holiday Game, 1938. For his historic and courageous journals, Sebastian was posthumously awarded Germany's prestigious Geschwisterschule Prize in Munich in 2006. Happy birthday, My Hail Sebastian!